I created this 3D product animation. Here's how. First, start by modeling the bottle. Then, texture the product with a brushed aluminum texture and some variations in the color. Let's simulate this cool fluid sim to create growth effect on our product. And voila!